Move, move.
I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listened to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
God, I got an itch. Oh, God, that is the worst. Oh, oh. You're there! See if you can free me from that console! Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it. I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Thank you. try the other console. God, I hope this works.
Moo-moo, move!
Audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Score! Aliens hate electricity. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity. Hey, that did it! The force field's down! Come on back and we can get out of here! It's another Saturday night. Feeling alright, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Man, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. Oh, you did it! Oh, thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
Found something that looks to be food. It's some sort of green fluorescent goo. I'm gonna have to try and eat some. It's not so bad. It's tangy and nutty. Would probably go well with a...
Aqualiba!
Wir haben Wege und Mittel, sie zum Sprechen zu bringen. Jawohl! Ach du Liebe!
Move. Moo. Moo! Moo! Moo!